Now we are very, very close to the fourth main boss. Which is also spider related. Big surprise, I'm sure. Spiderweb, yay! Be so sticky and gross. Not sure what this is, I'll take it though. Yep, complete. Wow, completely unnecessary. Alright, spiders, be nice. Wow, he almost murdered me. What a jerk. The queen of all spiders. Vengeance because I've been killing some of her babies. Yuck. Yuck. Alright. This spider has a couple of interesting moves. I'm gonna have to be very careful here. You're melting your own children. How mad can you really be? As long as I avoid the laser beam attack. Right, this spider has a laser beam attack. Oof. Somehow dodged under it. Going all Metal Gear Ray on me. No laser beam. I'm gonna try to take out all the smaller ones first. I think that's really her only long range attack. That randomly throwing up. Alright, another one down. Don't stab me. Two more? No laser beams. Pretty cool looking. But I want no part of that. And one more, just for show. Alright. He tried to attack me. Now I'm gonna try to attack only one head. The spider does have two heads. One on either side. So I'm going to try to only attack one. Ooh, god. Because you can't actually knock one of the heads off. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, no. No, don't eat me! Hopefully we can make that happen. The head bounces a little. Oof. No. No, no, no. Not a snack. Not a snack for you. No. Oh no, he's gonna eat me. Damn it. I'm wearing too much clothing. This is a boss fight. Come on, you know better. Alright, well we've made it to this point with no damage, so that's probably a good sign. Just need you to leave the room. And for you to keep your pickaxe to yourself. Now to take the clothes off. I will put the hat back on though, for some protection. And I'll leave the cat ring on. I don't think spiders like cats so much. I've seen my cat smack around enough spiders to know that. My feet are all sticky. I should probably get my warm-up on up here. Alright, spider boss. I have no time left for you. So let's just be calm and cool about this, not be freaked out by the gross spiders. Yes. Watch out for the laser beams. You are on your own. Mistake. Now he pukes on his children, which is probably insulting to them. You should mutiny and work with me to take him out, or her out. It's probably a lady. lady spider with two heads. So I should probably keep my distance, but not be too close. That way I won't be lasered. There's one down. There's a couple more. Yep, okay. Not sure what he's doing now. Couple more spiders. Laser beam. Really like that laser beam. It is flashing. But I've seen it enough. Oh. Don't stab me with your spider legs, please. I need that one spider to go away. Okay, me and you now. Do your... Whoa, that almost hit me. Back up, back up, back up! She can attack very quickly. But this is the head I'm going for. Oh no. Laser beam? Really? That was probably a mistake. Eh. Get zoom. Taking your head off. Just can't be greedy with it. Or she'll do that. Try to puke on me. How do you miss? Laser beam? But why? There you go. Whoa, whoa, what? Hold on. Another smack. Not a snack. Have another smack. What? The hell did you come from? Just like hiding this whole time? Get knife. Oh, oh, nope. Oh, got him. Where are these spiders coming from? I don't like it. Ugh. I don't like that at all. I never agreed to more spiders. Uh-oh. What? You laser beam me. It's probably the... Oh! There's a spider. Oh, God. Oh, no. Laser beam me. Laser beam? I think so. Yep. He's not dead. Might not be able to make the head pop off. Which would be unfortunate. I'm being chased by a spider. There are spiders everywhere. This is gross. Laser beam. You know you wanna. You love the laser beam. Laser beam. Go away. You should probably stop caring about trying to pop the head off. It's gonna get me killed. There's so many spiders. This one's all alone. You. Laser beam. Oof. What happened? What? Where are the spiders? Oh, there's the head. There's the head. And they're so angry. They're so mad. This for me, spiders. I want to roll the head around. It's my prize. I've earned it. Let me have it. I need to get the head down there. Wait, what? Did you roll the head? You've ruined my fun. Ugh. Man, I just wanted to roll the head around. Is that so much to ask? Now there's the Duke. I disagree with your choice of pets. And free stuffs and more spiders? Gross. Are they still chasing me? I would not be surprised. Need to moisturize. Feel like I've earned it. Well, I think they're leaving me alone. So now we can proceed this way. And do battle with Vengarl. Oof. Oh, backstab! Super swing backstab. That's what I'm talking about. Get up. You're not done yet. Ain't done yet. And nice. Ooh, you almost killed me too. Good job. And with this, we have new armor. Think lighter, but more protective armor. Well, we can level it up some. I don't think it looks as cool, but... Well, I'm not sure. Not sure which one's heavier. Been told this armor is better armor, though, so... Either way, let's light the bonfire. The fourth primal bonfire has been lit. Now let's get out of here. Alright.
Thank you.
Now we are good to go. Next time we can proceed onward closer to the end of the game. We will be going there next time. I need a nap. So until then, guys, thank you for watching. We will see you next time.